members out the fuck. You see, they're gonna make you fucking even back the channel of goddamn video, man. Hey, look, gang members. And I'm gonna waste time, I'm gonna go ahead and jump straight to this video. We're gonna be reacting to some YouTube fight clubs. I don't understand what this is, but I can clearly see that it says 18 plus. So please, please, if you're under 18 and you're watching this video, make sure there's no adults around you, okay?
Salut bienvenue sur Ibra TV. La vidéo qui rassure est destinée pour les vrais bonhommes et les femmes qui aiment voir les hommes s'affronter. Si tu fais partie de...
Wait. Can you guys see the translation? Somebody definitely put that in there. That's fake. Let's watch this shit though.
Les femmes qui aiment voir les hommes s'affronter. Si tu fais partie des fragiles ou t'aimes pas un sport violent, je te conseille quitter cette vidéo. Je te laisserai un lien dans la description qui te sera adapté. J'ai eu l'occasion de faire ce combat et j'ai beaucoup aimé. Si vous me soutenez, je continuerai à développer ce format de vidéo. Je serai le premier sur YouTube français à créer ce type de contenu. Si vous aimez ce projet, faites-moi savoir en laissant beaucoup de pouces bleus. Et surtout abonnez-vous pour qu'on dépasse les 3 millions d'abonnés. Et apparemment, il faut appuyer sur la cloche parce que vous recevez pas de notification. Donc la cloche est très importante aussi. Et je te souhaite une bonne visionnage.
Oh! Ibra TV versus Ismael. Let's get it. Was the beginning really real though? Was it saying all those shit? Like I love sucking dick and all that, you know what I'm saying? Fight start already. What's up? Does it get bloody? I hope he gets bloody. I would love to see that. Damn, I sound like a serial killer saying that.
Okay, gars. Bonjour à tous. Aujourd'hui, on est sur un combat de MMA.
Dans les règles. MMA fight. Okay.
Les gars, pas de doigts dans les yeux. Interdit.
No fingers in the eyes. Private parts in the mouth.
Interdit. Me présente, moi c'est qui? Je serai l'arbitre de ce combat. Bonne chance à vous. Checkez-vous.
Boom. Let's go.
Bye.
Bye. Oh. Oh, so his legs are hands. Oh. Hmm. Oh, I like the camera angles. I see the dude out there. Come on. Ooh! Ooh! Oh! That was so close! So close! Oh shit! What's he saying? Round one, round two, let's go. Come on. That's nice. I'm running another one, just in case. Ismael ain't even using his legs. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
clash. Bah ouais, les points, on voit un peu les points.
Allez, paille.
On voit les points, et c'est toi, on voit les points. Et de la gauche, on perd, on sait que la gauche. Voilà, c'est bien, voilà.
That right hook is on fire, you see that shit?
On voit les points, et c'est toi.
Look at that right hook.
De la gauche, on perd, on sait que la gauche.
Voilà,
c'est bien, voilà. Voilà.
He got his ass. Definitely got his ass. Stand your ground. Stand your ground. Left punch. Stay away. Go. I was smoking some nice ass. Damn. That's mad. Is that over? Damn, I wish that wasn't over.
Je dois dire que tu es très courageux. Franchement, un grand respect à toi. On va revenir que sinon on va me respecter.
Hey, that's good sportsmanship.
Franchement, tu es très courageux. Donc, pour lui donner toute la force, pour lui faire plaisir, qu'est-ce que son Instagram sur lui, s'il te plaît. N'hésite pas à rejoindre, féliciter. Parce que je peux lui dire qu'il n'y a pas trop de mecs qui ont le courage de affronter qui que ce soit, tu parles pas de moi, en général. Donc voilà, je suis content qu'il y ait un peu de pouvoir, tu vois.
Ça t'a envie. That was entertaining content right there.
Il a envie de faire l'arrêt, il a pas abandonné. Donc, j'espère que vous avez aimé ce combat MMA. Donc voilà, on a fait ça.
Yeah, I liked it. I'm about to give it a like. I already gave it a like. Yeah, I like this content. I'm definitely about to do more. Oh, I'm about to do some part 2.
N'hésitez pas à vous abonner sur Instagram.
Yeah, we get the rest of the vibes. There you guys, make sure you follow me on Instagram and follow me on Snapchat too. You know what I'm saying? So, subscribe to my channel too. Like my video. Turn my post on here. But yeah, I really enjoyed this video. That was awesome content though. But Ibra TV definitely won. Like definitely like beat Ishmael. Like he definitely destroyed it. Tell me some good ones. You guys go in the comments and tell me some good ones to check out. But for now, I'm gonna just keep going with the series part 1, part 2, part 3, because it's a series, it has numbers on it. I'm gonna just keep following that. But for now, see you guys in the next video, man. Stay blessed up. Make sure you guys subscribe, bro. I'm serious. Like the video, turn the post notifications on, like the button, Instagram, everything on your screen right now. You know what I'm saying? Now make sure you cop a merch, support the brand. You know what I'm saying? This coronavirus got niggas out of work. You gotta buy the merch, man. Come on. This friend will come back to the store / King Name. Stop playing with me. Hey.
I think I drink too much.
Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off? Alright, straight. Till the money come and the bitches come, you know we gon' ride. Only day ones when we wanna fuck niggas around us. If you ain't talking money, you need to shut the fuck up. First you go and get this money, not the bitches. Then you turn a little to a couple digits. Make sure all the niggas who was with you hitting. Then you get a shotty who gon' make you feel so different. First you go and get the money, not the bitches. Then you turn a little to a couple digits. Make sure all the niggas who was with you steady hitting. Then you get a shotty who gon' make you feel so different.
Girl, I speak that Guapanese. Got cheese on me like broccoli. I cook that beef like taco meat. So tell me what you want from me.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.